The Lion and the Mouse, adapted by Shannon Eric Denton and illustrated by Mike Dubish. One day, a bored mouse was watching a sleeping lion. The mouse decided it would be fun to surf down the lion. So, the mouse slid down the lion's leg. Suddenly, the lion woke up and saw the mouse. Uh-oh. The lion caught the mouse with its paw. "Please, please let me go," the mouse begged. "I'll do anything to pay you back," the mouse cried. The lion found the mouse's begging funny. "Ha ha ha. Okay, you may go," the lion said. That afternoon, the lion continued on his way. He was soon trapped in a hunter's net. Uh-oh. The lion roared his anger and the mouse heard him. The mouse chewed through the ropes and freed the lion. The lion was surprised the mouse had freed him. Together, the lion and his new friend walked away. The moral of the story is, little friends may prove to be great friends. Wow, what a great story. This story, we only have one question. Why do you think the moral of the story is, little friends may prove to be great friends? The mouse is a little friend, but how did he prove to be a great friend? And why are they friends in the first place? Take your time to have a think, and when you're ready, share your answer with your friends and your family, or leave a comment in the section below. And when you're ready, I'll see you in the next story. Take care for now. See you later. Bye-bye.